This is a lesson for summarizing stories. Remember, there's different kinds of books, and for books that are stories, we're going to summarize them differently than if it's like a textbook or something like that. Okay. The book that we're going to use to show you is a book called Rude Robot. So if you haven't read this book, it should take you about 5 minutes to read through the book first. Otherwise, you might not understand how we're using that as a summary. So first thing is to read that book. So step one when writing a summary. Step one is to think about someone. Well, who do we mean by someone? Well, who is the main character? Okay, in this book, the book that we're reading, in the book Rude Robot, there's a couple of characters. There's Bot and Rob. I think that Rob is the main character because most of the story is about him. So for me, I'm going to write Rob is the main character. Part two. Well, we have to figure out what did the character want. So in this case, in Rude Robot, I think that at the beginning, Rob, well, what did he want? Well, Rob wanted a new robot. So this is what he wanted. Part three. But. So we have to think, who's the main character? Rob. Rob wanted a new robot. Well, what was problem? So for this, what was the problem in this story? Well, the problem was that the robot, in this case his name was Bot, was rude. So if I'm writing my summary now, I've already begun. Rob wanted a new robot, but the robot Bot was rude. Now I go to the next step of my summary. But. After but, we have so. For this one, I have to say, how did the character solve the problem? In this case, I would say that Rob taught Bot good manners. Now the last step, step five. Then. So again, Rob wanted a new robot. The robot Bot was rude. Rob Top bought Manners, then what was the resolution? So here I'm going to write the resolution in this story, I believe, is that Bot learned that having good manners and not being rude was easy. So now I have all of my pieces, my someone, wanted, but, so, then. Now I can construct my summary. So the summary would go something like this. Rob wanted a new robot, but the robot was rude, so Rob taught him good manners. Then, don't put a period on that guy. Then, Bot learned that having good manners was easy. So we can start to see in our paragraph, that, or not paragraph, but in our summary we just wrote, we've taken and summarized the basic ideas from the text with five structures. Okay, so this is our strategy that we'll use in terms of writing this. You'll write a simple two sentences to start, and then from there we can start to build out, but just getting these basic ideas.